everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make sweet potato with sugar plum. If you want to know how to do it, let's go together. For making sweet potato with palm sugar, there are some ingredients: sweet potato, palm sugar, salt, and lime. Okay, now I'm start to prepare our sweet potato. And our sweet potato has three colors: one purple, and two orange, and three white.
Water,
lime, okay, now I'm start to cut our sweet potato in a piece. Okay, keep it in lamb water around 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, 20 minutes already, so it's time to take it to clean again. water. Palm sugar. Add some salt. Okay, it's time to add our sweet potato. Okay, now our sweet potato with our palm sugar already cooked, so it's time to test it. Okay, I try this color first. Okay, our recipe today is finished and I hope you like and enjoy it. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.